I wish I could say it was making a difference, but I don't know. Murder, robberies, assault. 2 years later, they're all up. And now this. This city's eating itself. Maybe it can't be saved.